The hammer on the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
She was clearing out the old powder. The black tar,
built the Northumbria there on the
I thought you saw a
roll, Northumbria roll.
What's that?
I thought you saw a seagull or something.
For when the Egyptians they closed the Red Sea, call came on high from the powers that be.
Yeah, climbing up wind is just agonizing with these first rates.
I tried to tell him.
Well, and I'm essentially sailing at a cross breeze right now at 6-4, and I'm like, I guess I should be happy with that, but.
See, the thing is, it doesn't matter if we kill them all, we still have to capture the circles and wait for 1,000 points.
Yep. Does it shift and attack?
Yes.
Oh.
It might shift a little, it might shift a complete 180.
Yeah. How about realism, folks?
Never
our faces or help us.
A wild breaker that cracks in her frame, spilled her black guts all across the wild main. She limped away through an ocean of flame. Roll Northumbria, roll me boys, roll Northumbria, roll. And it's one for the sun above, two for the empire we love, and it's three for the fire that burns down below. Roll on Northumbria, roll Northumbria, roll.
Well, it's gonna take a while to get there, but it'll be fun. Assuming we get some friends over here. And by friends, I mean third rates. And by third rates, I mean people we can shoot.
Do you think the enemy can move at least?
Yeah.
Otherwise, it will take forever.
Underarm sweat and odor can be distracting.
Should have brought a surprise.
Silence it. With new Dove Men Plus Care Antiperspirant, with 72 hour protection plus care for your skin, and focus on being unforgettable. New Dove Men. Forgettable underarms, unforgettable you.
Now you're ready to sail for the horn. Play, hey, roll and go. Our boots and our clothes, boys, are all in the pawn. Be rollicking, randy, dandy, oh. Heave up, oh, heave away. Play, hey, roll and go. The anchor's on board and the cable's all stored. Be rollicking, randy, dandy, oh. Soon we'll be warping her out through the locks. Way, hey, roll and go. For the pretty young girls all come down in their frocks. To be rollicking, randy, dandy, oh. Heave up, all, oh, heave away. Way, hey, roll and go. The anchor's on board and the cable's all stored. To be rollicking, randy, dandy. Come breast the bars, bullies, heave her away. Way, hey,
like heard a broadside, I don't see any smoke though.
Nah, I fired a broadside.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. In smoke screen.
Scored a couple of hits.
Fish. Oh, we got three friends headed towards us. Four now.
Opportunities galore. And young men like their money and they all come back for more. But soon you're knocking on and you're older than you should. For every bob made out the job you paid with flesh and blood. And it's go, boys, go. They'll time your every breath. And every day you're in this place, your 2 days there or death. But you go.
We got five friends.
Well, I process man of mine.
Five on two? Sounds good.
Tread across the sky. There's thunder all around me, and there's poison in the air. There's a lousy smell that smacks of hell and dust all in me hair. And it's
poison heave with me. Let's get off this cursed sea. Let's be home to lovers and wives and leave behind these 4 hour lives. 4 hours working on the swell. 4 hours slogging in the rain. 4 hours working to the bell. Then 4 hours till it starts again.
Uh-oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 friends.
Wins my friend and my enemy.
Closer we get,
but it must be tamed. Everything lost or everything gained.
All of them.
4 hours working on the swell. 4 hours slogging in the rain. 4 hours working to the bell. Then 4 hours till it starts again. Come here, boys, and heap with me. Got scabrous hands and bloody knees. But when the bell tolls, I'll go below.
It doesn't really matter since I can see the
4 hours working on
CBT
the swell.
Disease. 4 hours eagerness to tag.
4 hours working to the bell. Then
if I was smart, I would be bringing them down to him.
Come here, boys, and heave away. Soaked and heavy, heaving under the spray. Will I ever shed this salt on my brow?
They are to his good tank
under my plow. 4 hours working on the swell. 4 hours slogging in the rain. 4 hours working to the bell. Then 4 hours till it starts again. When I'm back in Bristol town, I'll buy my love a silken gown.
Looking at the mini-map, I'm like, oh, they're all here. That's great. You can interpret this like the NPCs are like, oh shit, it's Nass! Send everybody!
Target acquired.
This video is called, well, shit. I know, I'm headed downwind. I was like, I mean, I enjoy a good fight, but this would not go well.
This is actually extremely interesting to see
how they converged on us.
Like, from this point of view, you can see clearly how all the Saiyans are around you.
Yeah, I'm very excited about this. This is great. Very happy.
Reminds me of these seagulls in the Finding Nemo.
Mine. Alright, you can be my wingman.
I guess.
Here we go. We are out for bound for kings in town with a hero.
Oh, I thought he was firing me.
Ow. This is the first legit battle I've been in a naval action in a long time. We'll see if I survive it.
And I consider
Alright, any concern with the downwind turn?
No, you guys should be able to come down to us.
Ooh, also wind shift. Well, I don't think Hugh Tardy, Pavel that's playing with all of our friends, is... I don't think Hugh's going to have a good day.
No, probably not.
I have the same feeling. I mean, it seems like enemy decided to put two ships against the whole fleet of ours. And then put the rest of them against two of us. So I guess that sounds like a legit idea.
Mm-hmm.
One of them just lost 19 cannons.
Yeah. Nice that we got the weather gauge now.
Well, now it's just a giant clusterfuck.
It's awesome. Double shot bow ray. Sound good?
Thank you.
133 crew kill through the bow rig. That's pretty neat.
Wait a second, wait! Come on! I was coming from the right, you have obligation to get the heck out of my way.
I demasted a Pavel, folks. What?
Did you rake it another time?
I bow raked it twice. Once with double shot from close range. That's awesome. Who brought a canoe to a ship fight?
That's one way to describe it for sure.
Put 24 leaks in one of them, he's going down.
Yeah, 24 is right at that cusp.
He was almost undamaged, too. Crispulo Dashwood. Got 24 leaks in them. Talking about the CBTC guys?
Yeah,
they're just dog shit at this game.
How do you feel about that?
Really?
They have no sense of tactical maneuver whatsoever. I mean, in a one-on-one fight, yeah, they're fine. It's just they have no idea how to operate as a group against a group.
Someone. get out of this predicament. There's four ships being wind shadowed by everyone.
Tide power pods have 85% more tide.
Who needs that much more tide?
Well, when giving your money back a bath, turns into you getting a wine shower. Yikes, you're gonna need more tide.
When your wine tasting becomes a wine spilling.
It's a mess out there. Tide power pods have 85% more tide versus Tide pods.
No, you're not stealing my wind.
The king sets in the Burlington, drinking the blood red wine. Where can I get a good sea captain to sail with a ship of mine? There up the spark a bonny boy sitting at the king's wreck.
Yeah, take some more masts.
Sure, I like to wreck people, I guess.
Five masts. Six masts. Seven masts.
There was a barge lad
way up atop the mast,
shouting to the skipper, we've made it home at last.
That's all of them.
Well, I was the barge lad
way up atop the
and
mast.
We win.
Now I'm the skipper and that young nipper
chicken dinner
holding fast.
Though we're loaded down with bales so high, you've got to lean backwards if you want to see the sky. Oh, the Thames may forgive us, but the old never will. So lies front and away we sail.
Oh, you've got to be able,
way up atop the mast.
Your legs better be nimble and your head better think fast. Well, I was that able,
way up atop the mast.
But now I'm a skipper and that young nipper is hardy enough to last.
Oh, we're loaded down with bales so high. You've got to lean backwards if you want to see the sky. Oh, the Thames may forgive us, but the old never will.
To remember
way up atop the mast,
knowing all the river routes that you never learned from the charts. Well, I do remember
way up atop the mast.
But now I'm the skipper and that young nipper is taking the rivers to heart.
Oh, we're loaded down with bales so high, you've got to lean backwards if you want to see the sky. Oh, the Thames may forgive us, but the old never will. So eyes front,